Alright. These catacombs are gonna drive me nutsy cuckoo. You're only seeing this. I've been horribly lost. Horribly. Sorry if I'm not exactly talkative right now. I'm really, really focused. I'm trying to work off a captured image of the map upstairs on the carpet. So far, so good. So far, so excellent. So far, so par for the course. Okay, that made no sense. If I hit a dead end now, I do not know what I'm gonna do, because I'm trying to follow this map precisely. I think I'm doing this right now. I think I deselect something. Oh god, I would hate to screw this up now.
You shouldn't have turned down here.
Uh-oh. I don't think this is right. I really don't think this is right. I don't... No, this is... Whoa, okay, it is right.
Don't think you'll be so lucky next time.
Oh my god, I frickin' did it. I frickin' frackin' did it!
Clearly, an open and shut case.
An open and shut case.
I see.
Or a casket, perhaps. Four winds change at every turn?
No, apparently they don't, because... No, wait. Bugger? Buggery do.
Finding things a little crypt.
Oh god, Stealth, you're not helping. Alright. This is a game that I can't even do an action... That even if I did it right on the first try, it wouldn't matter. Because walkthroughs for this game are irrelevant. Because it's completely random. How it starts, which coffins are open and which are closed. Oh god, he's gonna make the joke.
Excuse my coffin.
Ah! Why? Why, Stealth? Why would you do this to me? Honestly. Why?
There's no respect for the dead here. I should let sleeping bones lie.
I don't like you. And I don't like puns. I got most of them closed. What, that's not enough for you, game? If you restart enough, you'll get something that should be solvable. Should be.
I'm going to have to start again.
Yeah. Anyway, like I said, there is no way I can walk through this one for you. Terribly sorry. So I think I'm going to stop it until I know what I'm doing, until I know I can actually finish it. Holy crap. I think I got it. Wagga wagga wabba woo! Awesome sauce. Okay, if you can back it up into a corner. Okay, it's once I figured out you had to back it up into one of the corners, 2x2, it was solvable. Much more solvable.
Come with us now!
Yikes. Let me go!
Yeah, they're really struggling there. Aren't you already dead? Wow, that was a quick throttling.
There's something wrong with her.
It's all right, son. You're okay. Don't worry. It's just an illusion.
Yikes. Yeah, like I said, don't expect anything much to explain anything, y'all. And now I'm back to the kitchen. Yay, kitchen. Kitchen. Oh, dang it. I looked up her name, and then I forgot it again.
Oh! This isn't real!
This scene is both more awesome and lamer in the next game.
Bring him to me.
In the 11th hour, the shape, the face shape that comes out of the stew pot is a skull.
I feel sick.
But then it screws up everything by making lame puns. Well, one lame pun, but still, bad enough. I don't care if it's 50 lame puns, it's still... Yes, I do. Yes, I do! Dear God, I care! Oh, my flippin' flapjacks, I care! What did I just say? Anyway... Yeah, I'll make the occasional pun myself, but good God, the ones in this game are terrible sometimes. I think Stalf's been hanging out with the Crypt Keeper too much. Can I go into the music room yet? I really hope not, because that's an obnoxious... It's not even a puzzle, it's a memory test. Just... God. It's like playing Simon for... like 20 rounds. Ah, thank goodness. The music room isn't open yet. Alright, that means some more doors upstairs should be open. I'm gonna go to the stairs now. I almost paused it while I went to the stairs, but that's pausing it for like 7 seconds, and that's not even cutting out much. Oh, turn around, yoo-hoo. Oh, and when I get to the top of the stair... No, I don't want to go forward. And when I get to the top of the stairs, I need to remember to examine the painting. I looked at it earlier. But then I had to edit it out because of time overcut, because a cutscene made me go over 15 minutes, and it was like well into 30 seconds. So I had to cut part of it. When I first came upstairs, I went, ooh, a painting, and then I cut away. But here's what you normally see when you click on it. Yikes! Man, that can mess a kid up! Oh, man! That's all spooky-wooky. Not you again. Except this time she's coming at me. Ah! Spooky ghosts. Spooky, spooky, spooky ghosts. Mordor's may now be open, but if they're not, that means I've got nothing left to do but the chess bishop's puzzle. Then that should unlock more doors. I hope. I really, really hope. And remember, when I played this game way back when, there weren't no such thing as no entry nets. So, yeah. Yeah, there were no internets back when I played this game. Not even one. Not even a little one! Alright, looks like I got no choice but to do the bishop's puzzle. Alright, that's going to make this a 10-minute video, because I really think the bishop's puzzle is going to probably require its own video. If not being a full 15 minutes long, then at least it's going to be so long that I'm just going to scrap everything else and put it on there. Oh my god. And I went in the wrong room! Uh-oh. Whoa. I'm not seeing anything, but I'm hearing something. For a little bald wiener guy, apparently Edward Knox isn't too bad in the sack. Alright. This house is spooky. I don't like the spooky house. And there's that. I can't go to that door. Nothing to see here, but may as well look around the room just to try to, you know, fill out a little more time. We already saw that. Indeed we did! Woohoo! We already saw that. Alright, 13 minutes. Alright, I'm gonna start with the chess puzzle next time. I'll see you all soon. This one's obnoxious. Have a good day!